Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Hole in the World Adventure Map. So I was just trying to record, but I remembered I didn't press record. So as you can see, I tried to swim in lava. So basically, you didn't miss much. You've already seen me do it, failing at parkour. Oh, and walking too, dude. About two chicken and apparently some more stuff because I was running low on food and I found like w a weird dingy, so it's weird. It was one of those things, like they're just like everywhere, I guess. Well, those are the only two I found. See, there's another one. Ooh, that was close. Probably just gonna walk down, like right down. Oh gosh, I don't trust myself near lava. Well, at least. Oh! Ow! Don't do this to me. Now. Stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop. I don't know what these things are supposed to do. I have no clue. I found, like, three of shoot. Like that one. One of them I kind of broke. Yeah, so not much to say about that.
Trust myself climbing up like these stairs. Everyone seems to mean yeah, consider building some kind of architecture. Pretty sure. So now I'm gonna be using my careful tools to cover it up, seeing that I'm gonna fail before.
Am I supposed to? Wait, what's happening? I have some cobblestone. I'm done. Shoot! No! Don't you dare. Stop. Stop. No. Dead. Dead. Third death in a row. Not much I can say about that one. Going to make it because I feel thief. I'm done. I give up. Like. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. I should have planned this more better. Two to three, whatever, magic piece of cobblestone just appeared. My savior. Yay. What? Wait. What? I don't know. Wait. What? Oh, shoot. Maybe I have to just go visit him again. Welcome back.
What control blast? Is the Littleton crawling all over again? You have to help stop this. Okay, you can purchase equipment in the store. Please find a key to the old mine and destroy bombs. What? Those are bombs?
Is up for this episode. So, although this wasn't as successful as I hoped, hopefully in the next episode we'll be able to make a little bit more progress, which means like not dying as much and stuff like that. But for now, I want to thank you all very much for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye!